Guys, today is a very good day. We have got Icon Swaps 2 out. We're gonna grind out some objectives and stuff, hopefully get some tokens and build up to maybe getting something. All of these Icon Swaps to do, guys. Ooh, they got 80 plus player pick. We might do some of these. Let me favorite that. Yeah, we're gonna be grinding some tokens today. We're not going to be doing squad battles because I know that's not something you guys want to see. We're going to be doing the online ones, and you guys are going to be able to see me play with some teams that I don't usually use. Yeah, I do like playing with some other teams. It's good for a bit of a different, a bit of a yeah. Cafu's got good pace. It's good for a bit of different content, you know, guys. Playing with some of my other teams. Look at that, guys! 97 defending. Guys, that card is lethal. Imagine that next to my Varane. That would be so sick next to my Varane. Guys, to start the stream off, we have got a Prime Gaming Pack. Guys, if you have Amazon Prime, you can get this pack. It is quite good. Some people are getting quite good content from this. So let's go ahead and open this up. Come on, give me something good. Board to start with. But that's not all, guys. We've got a lone Kante card for 20 games. We could use that in Foot Champs Finals, guys. I do need a better centre mid that's better than Varane, so we could maybe use him. Might save him as well. So let's bank all of that. But these are the ones, guys. These player picks. These on. Castro's seen them on his Twitter. He got tagged by some people. They're getting RTTF cards in this. So guys, hopefully we get something good. 82 plus, come on, please. Ah, that's dead. Let's take Suchek. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. It's not great. It's not great. We didn't get blessed, guys. But we have got Hummels out of it, which is a walkout. Let's go do some player picks. Okay, so we've crafted player picks. Hopefully we get an RTTF card, guys. Let's get it. Please give me someone good. All right, we've got a board to start with. Ooh, okay, Aubameyang. Not got him. Decent fodder. Gosens got another board. So far, so good, guys. E, that's crap. Oh, there we have it, guys. We got a walkout. CDM Ndombele. Guys, that's really good for SBCs. They're asking us now for Team of the Week cards, so that is really good. W right there, guys. Fat W. We've also got Ibrahimovic. All right, we're gonna take Aspie. They're all duplicates anyway. Ah, let's take Kovacic. Got a board. Got another board. Last one, guys. Come on. Let's just take Richarlison. Ooh, hold on a minute. If Harry Maguire is tradable, then we can sell him. This might be a big brain play here, guys. Guys, this might be a big brain play. I'm gonna take him. Let's bank all. So how much did he get? We got one board, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight boards, one walkout, and one normal gold. Guys, that's really good out of 10. All right, we're gonna bank all of these. Guys, if this is tradable, I've made quite a few coins here. Please be tradable. That's big brain. I'm happy with that. He goes for quite a bit because he's SBC. All right, one more coming up. Here we go. All right, let's get into some icon swaps too. So we have got La Liga. Let's start with La Liga. We need to win, score loads of goals, and just assist with through balls. La Liga, 8 first owned players. Let's go. I love doing this, guys. I love it. I love icon swaps. You get to play with teams that are not usually your main team. I love doing it. So here is my La Liga team, guys. Already pretty good, right, to start with. I do like it. All right, let's see who else we've got. This is my team. So we've got Fekir, gold card. We've just packed him. Ooh, hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. Can we use loan cards? Can we use. Oh my God, we can use loan cards, guys. Guys, we can use loan cards. I've got this Coutinho card. All right, we're gonna do this. All right, someone's gonna be in trouble, guys, if they come up against us. Let's go then. Golden goal rule, guys. We're playing golden goal. Okay, his attack's pretty good.
Well, potential danger.
Nice, there's the win. That's a through ball, and that is a goal as well, and the win.
Let's see about the delivery.
Nice. We scored, but it's not a through ball. Gold team here, Serie A. Serie A gold team here, guys.
A look at the starts with Renan Lodi in the fullback positions. Nabil Fekir
Oh,
plays.
Derek, can he finish it here?
Nice. That's a through ball, guys. That's a through ball. We've just absolutely demolished that defender. We just destroyed that defender. What? That doesn't make sense. Did you score the free kick or did you score the corner?
What's the referee going to do about it? Can he put them in front?
Nice. What a goal. What a goal. You see that goal? That was mad. So we've got two more wins to go. Loads of goals and two more through balls. Okay, good attack, poor defense.
Of course, Stuart Robson. And this time, can he put it away? Oh, it's missed him.
Nice. We've already got the goal. Guys, look at the time on the clock. Look at the time on the clock. Okay, look at his team. Nice. We've got the win. We've got the win and through ball. I'm on a roll now. Okay, we've done some objectives. There we go. All we need to do is score a normal goal. No more through balls needed. See?
It is an
That's a
absolutely
decent
splendid
gold
save for
team.
football. Chukwueze, Karim Benzema.
Nice. No, mate, you better quit. I could beat this team. This team is not that great.
Hello, everyone. The West Nabil Fekir plays with Coutinho in the
Derek,
center
they
of the
must finish
park.
here.
Nice. There's the goal. Oh, that's a poor team. He's got such a poor team.
Can he put them in front? Yes, he
Nice. One game to go. One more goal. All right, still need one goal.
warm welcome on what is
One
a
guy asked
perfectly
me
timed
once,
sort
why
of
do I collect
perfect playing
so
position.
many players?
Right in position to bring
Why
him
am I
forward.
not trading them in for SBCs and
Amongst the
stuff?
first
This
eleven
is
of Premier League
precisely
fixtures
why Icon
is
swaps.
Stuart Robson and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that for me,
a glorious chance. And he finds
That was too easy. All right, we're done. We have got the icon swap for La Liga. So there we have it, guys. We've got the icon swap for La Liga. Let's just claim all these. There we go. Icon swaps have landed today, and I've done the La Liga icon swap. First one's done. We will be doing some of these squad battle ones offline, and we'll do the ones that you play online on stream, basically. Guys, we are going to make videos out of all of these, so be sure to check out my YouTube channel. Leave a like if you like the video, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, as I said, we're doing these live, so my Twitch is across the bottom of the screen now. Please do consider dropping a follow. We'll catch you in the next video. Do look out for the playoffs and finals videos as well. Take care of yourself. Peace out.